Continental rag, traditional rag form, came from the early 1900s.